In Ecuador, at least 68 people were killed during the latest outbreak of deadly prison violence at the Litoral Penitentiary, located in the port city of Guayaquil. In late September, at least 118 people were killed in gang-related fighting at the same prison. Prisons in Ecuador suffer from major overcrowding. Grieving relatives of the killed prisoners are demanding the government do more to prevent such tragedies.
Que el Estado y la policía deberían hacer algo, porque no es justo que muera gente inocente, porque mi sobrino no era asesino. Él estaba por un celular, por robarse un celular. ¿Usted cree que una persona que se roba un celular merece morir de esa manera?